Hello guys, I'm Isaias Cabrera and today I'm going to show you how to do tethered capture with all the cameras, all the lightrooms and with almost all the software that you already have in your Mac. So let's get started. So I don't know if you know, but not all the cameras are supported by Lightroom to do tethered capture. For example, the Nikon D3000 series, they are not supported to do it. But well, that's not a problem for us because I'm gonna show you how to do it. Okay, so first of all, you have to find in your computer a software that you already have that it's called Image Capture. Here is it and here's the icon. Just click here, put Image Capture, and there is it. You are gonna find it. It's really simple. Okay, so you connect your device by USB and you turn it on. And here are gonna be all the images. For example, I have this one, but well, I don't like it, so I'm gonna delete it. Okay, you go to delete and that's it. So then you have to create two folders, whatever you want, but they have to be empty folders. Okay, so I create this one that it's called tutorial in my pictures folder, and I call this one that it's called tutorial 2015 in my desktop. Okay, so they are they, and that's almost, we are almost done. This folder, the first folder that we create, is gonna be empty almost all the time, but don't delete it, we need it. And this one, well, it's the one that it's gonna have your images, so put it whatever you want, that you know that you want your images. Sorry, but well, I have to do this fast, I don't have a lot of time. So yeah, that's it. So then we go to Lightroom, we go to auto import settings. Here you choose the folder, the tutorial folder, the one that is going to be empty, the first one, and the second one you choose the second folder, the tutorial 2015, it's the one that it's going to have all your images. Here you have to put an out subfolder name. I don't know, you can put whatever you want, photo shoot, tethered capture, or you can leave it how it is. Here you can rename your files, and basically you have to fill all the blanks as if you were importing an image from your SD camera, from your SD card, from your camera, or whatever you want. So yeah, you click import and that's it. Here it's gonna be auto imported photos. That's a subfolder that it's in my tutorial 2015, remember, tutorial 2015, auto imported photos, this folder is this one. Actually it's empty, that's why we don't see nothing. If you don't see this folder, don't worry, it's because you are doing it for the first time, so whenever you start the image capture, the folder is gonna come up here. So let's start the image capture. You go to your image capture application, software, whatever you, however you want to call it. You click your device, go to take picture, and here you download it, and here you choose the first folder, the one that it's going to be empty. In my case is the tutorial one, and well, because I don't want to keep the images, well, that's why I click delete after downloading. Okay, if you don't click this, the tutorial folder is not gonna be empty and you are gonna keep there all the images, unless you have to manually delete them. Okay, so well, do whatever you want. So I'm gonna click here and look, I'm gonna take just a quick photo, and let me pop up my flash, and it's gonna be a dummy photo, so sorry about that. It's focusing. Okay, okay, let's go. Okay, There you go. It's just because the camera can't take a photo if something is not in the is not like to focus, you know. Sorry, but well, it's too late in the night and I'm sleeping, so yeah. Let's take a photo of the screen, maybe. Come on, focus. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna put manual focus. Okay, there you go. Okay, well, as you can see, the images are already in our Lightroom. Look, here's one, and the second one, it's here. This is the one of my camera. You're going to go to develop, the one of my screen, sorry. And, well, let's reduce the highlights on the whites. And well, you can do whatever you want with this. I hope this works for you, and if not, just send me a message. Thank you for everything, you got me, Sayas Cabrera, and well, sorry because all the crazy and messy stuff in the video. Bye bye, have good luck.